All right, I am back. If I recall correctly, the last time I played, I got a lot more hoppers and realized that I was in, a dire need of more redstone, right? Yeah. And I said to myself the last time I played, the way to get more redstone is with a witch farm. But then I looked into witch farms and realized that is a pain in the neck, so I don't really care to do that. Instead, I'm probably going to go caving for redstone. And if I recall correctly, I also need iron. So I need iron and, that's right, iron and redstone. So yeah, I'm gonna go caving. I think that initial cave that I found, the first video that I played, should do the trick. Because I think it leads into a. Oh, wait. I got a bunch of iron. Hold up. I guess I should have looked in my inventory. It's my bad, y'all. So I need boxes. Boxes, boxes. Hang on a second. Is it supposed to be clicking? It's like a weird clicking sound. Oh well, it's fine. We're all fine here. No, well, probably needed to do that anyways. So I have 60 of these now. Why does it do this sometimes? I don't know why it does this. See, like I'm not changing anything about where I'm clicking, right? Like, tell me why. Why does it do that? Yeah, it's gonna be a bunch more. I need a bunch more. Because that is not it. I have enough to get to the. That's actually kind of cool. I've got enough to get to the starter chest so I can actually test it. But I need one more hopper for every sorting piece. Let's test this. Let's throw a piece of bread in there. Now where it should end up, all said and done, is in there. And give it a minute. Oh. Is it just taking a long time? What's going on here? Possible that if I have one not facing the right direction, there it is. Et voilà. Okay, so that works. Oh, hello. So I'm gonna need. Stop stealing blocks around here, all right? Factor this. All right, 132. So I need 132 more hoppers. That's right. That's right. Two stacks plus four. And I do not have enough for that yet, but. So redstone and iron. All right. I don't have torches. Do I need torches? Yeah, I need torches. Yeah. Oh, there's some iron. Oh, wow, one piece. Yay. Good job. Totally worth it. Ooh, that's fun. And I came here for this because I need torches and I don't have any wood with me, but I can at least get this half of it, run back, grab some wood, and be good. Oops, that's not it. There it is. What's cooking in here? Ah, fish. All right. I guess I could have taken some sticks with me, but oh well. In case I needed to make more. That's copper. Redstone that way, iron, possibly redstone that way. There's actually iron up there, but I need something to step on. Nice. Little squid ink. It's gold or iron. Iron and gold. Do I not have aqua affinity? I don't, do I? Yeah. Slate coal, that's actually a pretty rare version of that ore, but it really only forms on like one level. Okay, so there's the at. Let's go this way to start with. Gonna need some bricks. Yeah, I'm gonna need some blocks to climb. If I'm smart, less durability on my pickaxe will be these. Hope that's enough. Well, that was mean. Oh, you're a little. Oh, I see. There you are. That's copper. Okay. I do feel like this was worth checking, but... Alas, nothing doing. Two and a half stacks ish, or one and a half, yeah, 1.5 stacks. Okay. Redstone, I need you. Yes. Okay. And I did see the iron in deep slate ore on the floor when I came in. I'm just checking this out first, and then we'll go back to that. Copper. That's gold. That's iron. One piece, apparently. There's some up there. Might as well while I'm up here. Oh, I didn't bring... Well, I do have my... I didn't bring any shulker boxes. But I did bring my... to bring my ender chest, so that'll be sufficient to... Ooh, diamonds! It's unexpected. Oh, wow. There was more, but I'll take it. Hello. Well, I tried to hit it more than once and didn't work. Gold. I told you I really should have brought a some more sticks with me. I tend to go down rabbit holes or spaghetti caves. Okay. Oh, yeah? Is that how it's going to be? And there's another diamond, which I'm not looking for, but I will always take. What I'm looking for is this. Oh. I've been here. Yeah. I've been here before. Ah, yes. Okay. Nope. Ay, Dios mío. Okay, I don't want to lose that, so let's go over here. Let's do this. That redstone, and then we will kind of go backwards because there's some stuff I left behind, and I don't know how much more I need. I probably should have gotten a better handle on that, but I know I need a lot more iron, and this is not going to yield the iron I need it to necessarily. Plus, I don't want to get lost. Ay, Dios mío. Sometimes it's hard being this terrible at this game. Yes, I see you. Stop! I'm trying to do something. Let's go back. There's that diamond. Okay. +28, and I think it's probably copper, honestly. Yeah, it's probably copper, but yeah, that's copper. Ouch. Where were you? Where did you shoot me from? Oh, I guess up there, maybe? It's fine. I'm not going back up anyways, because that's copper. That's what I need. Some iron up there. Was this over before it ever began? Came out over there, right? I could have sworn there was. There it is. I was like, I know there was some redstone that I hadn't gotten yet. I don't know that that's enough iron, but that's enough, probably enough redstone. Famous last words, maybe. So I'll start climbing back out. Didn't go that way. Aha, yes, okay. It's not going to want me to walk over that. It's going to really dislike that, so let's not do it. Back out this way, which is the way that we came in, yeah. Running out of torches, like I said I would. Copper, yeah. You reckon that's it? Redstone. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, hello. It's an axolotl. Do I have any? I don't have any buckets with me, do I? It did. All right, I can always come back. That's a new achievement. That's pretty cool. Guess I've never teamed up with an axolotl to win a fight before. Now I have. mean, in fairness, that skeleton had it coming. All right. There's some. And then I'll head back. Okay. I don't know that this will be enough, but I'm hopeful. Here. No sense skipping them. Direction two. Okay. I hope this is enough. We're gonna find out, but I am hopeful that this is enough. I may at some point still build a witch farm, but it's just not. Oh, hello. It's not an easy farm to build, so not that I can only build easy farms. It's just I'm gonna have to actually kind of go through and I've never built one, so I'm gonna have to learn how to build one. Basically, that's where I'm at on that. So that's all my iron. 3, 4. Okay. Knew I heard something. I don't actually know that this is going to be enough. I'm hopeful, though. Hopeful that it will be. Just have a lot of stuff now. Hold up, there's 5 iron nuggets. Do I think I've got iron? Yeah, there we go. I'm getting excited about 1 iron ingot. Actually, while this is going, let's cut down a tree. Yeah. But that's assuming the tree is. Well, no, I've got bones in. I've got bones in that last trek. So, if there are no, which of course there aren't, because I'm taking everything for some stupid reason back with me. Oh, hello. I don't think it's in this one because that's the small one. There we go. I'd be able to get one more before I go back down there if I want to be able to get, and I do want to be able to get the XP. Definitely need the sticks still, so let's go. Thank you. what you're thinking. Jason, build a lava farm. Build a lava farm. I mean, it's on the list. It's on the list. Let's do one more tree. One more tree should do the trick. Oh, maybe two more. We shall see. All right. This better be close. Yeah, I think this is. I think it's close. I don't know that it's actually there. I'll be honest with you. I don't know. Might not be quite enough. Because that's one stack of hoppers, right? And I need another half a stack plus four. Which I may have. Just don't know. We're gonna find out. More redstone torches. I'm gonna need a stack and a half, two stacks and four just redstone dust. Oh, it might be more than that. Might be double that. If I'm honest, it might be double that. That one, right? Yeah. Because I need. It should be enough redstone. I think I've got enough redstone now. Redstone feels right. Because if I do. Say I do four stacks plus eight. Yeah. It's four stacks and eight just to be on the safe side. If I do that, then redstone repeaters are No, I, yeah. So this needs to not be. This needs to be, yeah. And then stone. Yeah, this is nowhere near enough. Need one more redstone repeater, which means one more redstone torch. I'm actually not that far off on the redstone. Okay. Two hoppers. So now we need a stack. Close, 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 close. And I'm gonna need a lot of these too, so there's that. Iron is not quite as necessary. I mean, I still need a butt ton of iron, but. Oh, okay. Really, I just need. Like 4 stacks redstone. 4 stacks iron. Four stacks redstone. Four stacks iron. I can get the iron in the end if I wanted to do some end writing. Which I'm getting a little bit bored of this, so I might. Just got so much stuff. That's doing in there. Dang it. It's a cave over here, right? Didn't we determine? Yeah. No, let's not do that. Yeah, let's go back. Because there's iron in shipwrecks too. There's iron all over the place. So it's redstone. And there's supposed to be a witch's hut in here. Hello. It's just not an easy farm. I don't. Not too far from me, at least, if I decide to do that. It's just not an easy farm. Back to this. That's really what it comes down to. It's back to this. Because I need iron and redstone, so. Well, let's figure this out real quick. Let's. This was the way to go. This should be fast enough. That was fun. Okay. Where though? I see him. I don't see you. Oh, there you are. Just like the noises that makes. So, iron. This is where we begin. Redstone. Redstone. Iron and redstone. Iron and redstone. That's what I'm going after. That's copper for sure. This is redstone. Don't need lapis, but there's lapis there. Let's go. We'll go back this way. We'll kind of go backwards. See where we're at. That to be a vein, but it's not. Same here, but it's not. That would be amazing if it was. Thank you. Yep, that's it. All right. That's basically it, huh? Thank you. Ah. That'll be all right. Yes. So that's two. Yeah, two for both. We'll say two for both. So there's some. Question is it worth it? Maybe. Probably not, but maybe. Yeah, that's pretty well worth it. Okay, so that is that. Something down there. Really? Okay. Okay, what is beyond this? Ooh, that's weird. Right, that's gold, which is cool and all, it's just not really worth the... I think I'm there on... just about there on the redstone. I need more iron. Looks like there's iron up here. I think there was some over here. Yeah. I know there was some up here. There it's at. Wow, it's really high up there. All right. Well. Go get some of this first. Diamond over there. Oh my goodness. It's a diamond down there as well. Still a ways to go. I'm going down that way though. Hello. Let's go up there. Okay. Closing in. down there. Fudge, 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 fudge. No. Yet. No. Yet. Yes, yes, yes. I'm well aware. Okay. Diamonds. Very nice. Never say no to diamonds if I can help it. Okay. But what I really need is iron. Okay. So I need to put some stuff away. Yes. Very much so. Okay. Back. And that's 1, 2, 3. Ugh. Yeah. 3/4 of the way there, ish. Thereabouts. Diamonds. Stone. Yes. The thing is, I don't really need gold. What I need is redstone and iron. That's redstone. More redstone over there. That's copper. All right, what do we got? What I do like about lush caves is that they do carry their own light. And that is helpful. That. So, ooh. This is the direction that I need to be going, and here is this. Ouch. Okay. So the way out is through. Okay, I really do like clearing these out. This is like one of my favorite things to do in this game is to clear out mine shafts, but for better or for worse, I don't have time. Moreover, don't have torches, so think that might be keeping this in my back pocket. Okay. Looks like iron. Yeah, I don't have torches. I need to. Oh, hello. Let's get out of here. Okay, it's back this way, right? Yeah. All right, well, let's hope that that's what I need, yeah? I see coal. It's fine. It's fine. I need to go back. I'm done here in 15 minutes today anyway. So let's make our way back. This is good to know that this exists. So I enjoy clearing out mine shafts. That will be something. Ooh. Something that I take great pleasure in doing another day. But for today, nope. Is that iron? That is an iron bar that I almost left behind. Wow. Diamonds. Can't help it. It's a siren song. Okay. A lot to explore in this. I'm gonna go back though. Like I keep saying I'm gonna do, and then I get distracted. Say that there's more diamonds there, so let me get that. Back and we'll see if this is enough. It's probably not, but we'll see. Since it's never been enough this whole time. Every time I'm like, oh, this should be enough. It's not. I do think I finally have enough wood, but everything else, not so much. Okay. That should be more than enough redstone. Finally, I don't know if this is going to be enough. It's like a little less than 4 stacks. Might be. Might be. Be enough, but we'll see. Okay, so this is. Thought to be enough. Think it's enough. Because I didn't need a full half a stack. We'll find out, won't we? Like I said, almost four full stacks. It's close. If it's not enough, it's close. Well, that's cooking. Don't need it. But I'm compelled to get some more just in case. Because you never know the way that this has been going. And I gotta go. Here's to hoping this is it. Okay. Right, so 1, 2, 3. That's basically good to go. So I need 26. Good. Oh. All right. I think I'm good to go, y'all. I think that's everything that I need. I think that's all that I need, so we're gonna call it a day. And next time we'll finish constructing this beast. All right. Bye, y'all.